I mean, there's a Mondrian in there, like the black and white one from 1915, with the tape coming off it and stuff like that. It's an amazing thing to see. It's probably been in some back room for a really long time, and it's, you know, to see it come out, it's great.
Extrêmement diverses dans les différentes époques, etc. Mais est-ce qu'on peut...